Hello everyone, Jawtooth here again, and we're chasing the Cincinnati Eastern Railroad today. It's a Tuesday morning, kind of early here too. And I heard the air horns, and I just checked the rails here, and there's rust on it. So I know they haven't been by here yet in Mount Orb. So they're on the way, I don't know where they're at. But I did hear them, so let's see what happens here. Start the video, son. Check this out, folks. This is an abandoned road just east of Mount Orb. This is Canyon Road, and the train will be here in just a minute. I think I just heard the horns even. Look at this road. I remember driving through here back in the 90s, and people used to dump trash right over here. Oh, here comes the train. I hear it. The road is closed off now. Wow, I can't even see the tracks. There they go. This road is so overgrown now, you can hardly even see the trestle. That used to be a wide open shot right there. Not anymore. Man, can't believe what time does to this stuff. Look at this. Yep, can't drive through here anymore. Main highway's just out that way. Thanks for watching. Give me a thumbs up and check out the swamp. I just got word that they're going to be putting all this equipment in here on this track, and they're going to couple it up to the equipment that's on here, right here behind me. So they're going to be bringing those two locomotives on this track here, B36-7s. They're going to shove everything, I believe, all the way up to this tamper over here. I think that's what I was told. So we're going to get to see some action on a track that doesn't get a whole lot of action. Lately, it's been getting a little bit. They shoved that caboose in here and the other locomotives. That was cool.
Good on my side. Thank you. tuna tying out. One more.
That was cool. That's actually the first time I've seen that green locomotive move even. So that's pretty awesome. Wow, that was cool. Man, it's hot out here too. 90 degrees. Wow. Subscribe if you haven't done so. And give me a thumbs up, all that stuff. Let's see what else we can get into here.